Mary Ann Teixeira of Compass Real Estate. You may have noticed, you may have read, that the local real estate market here in the Bay Area is alive and strong. And it's interesting that we actually have a fairly strong seller's market. The reason for that is because of shelter in place, a lot of the sellers chose not to have their homes on the market, feeling that maybe it wasn't the safest thing to do. We still have a lot of pent-up demand and a lot of buyers who are looking to buy, but there are fewer homes on the market to choose from, and that makes it a seller's market. Now, let me assure you that here in the Bay Area, and actually nationally, we realtors are practicing safely showing homes and being very careful to disinfect and limit the number of people that come in. However, it is a seller's market, and it seems to be a summer seller's market. And that in itself is a little unusual. Please, to find out more about the local real estate market, follow me on my social, or please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.